change. Progress is impossible without change. Sometimes we know we need to change, but it's very hard to do it. It's hard to do it even when it's related to something important to us, like our health, our fitness condition. How many of you know that doing proper exercise a couple of days per week can improve your health? We know that, right? But for various reasons, lots of people don't do exercise on a regular basis. My name is Adriano Teles, and I'm the founder of EBT CrossFit in Brasilia, Brazil. My job as a coach at EBT CrossFit is to help you to change. Change in two ways. First, I want to help you get fitter. And second, I want to help you love the process of getting fitter. And why do I think this is important? Well, it's very simple. If you get fit, you're going to have a much better life. And if you're already fit, you can get even fitter and healthier. And second, if you love the process of getting fitter, well, you have a much better chance of doing it for the rest of your life. So, how are we going to help you with these two things? One, to get fitter, and two, to love the process. Actually, why not help you and also thousands, millions of other people? Can you imagine empty hospitals because your entire town is living a much healthier life, where everybody's more energetic, is fitter, in a good mood, living longer and happier? I dream about that. It helps me get out of bed every day. But it sounds too hard, right? Maybe it is, but Einstein once said, one must not pursue goals that are easily achieved. One must develop an instinct for what one can barely achieve through one's greatest efforts. I love that quote. It really inspires me. So no matter how hard it may sound, I believe it's worth giving it a try. Which reminds me of another quote. If we don't give things a try, nothing will get off the ground. Simon Sinek said that. Okay, it is hard, very hard. But don't worry about a thing, because every little thing is gonna be alright. I know, I suck at singing and I'm sorry if I ruined Bob Marley's song, okay? But seriously, don't worry, because I have a plan. I have a plan that I've been dreaming about for a couple of years now. And today, I'm happy to share my plan with you. My plan, it is not something new. It is not something that you have never heard about. And it's also not something that I created. My plan is called CrossFit. It's a plan that has already started. It's a plan that it's already working. And it's a plan that has already changed my life. CrossFit changed my life. CrossFit changed my life in ways that I could not even imagine when we opened the doors of our box in October of 2014. And I believe that if CrossFit can change my life, it can change yours too. It was December 16th of 2014, only 2 months after we opened our doors for the first time. And for the first time in 22 years, a heavy rain flooded the lower level of the building where our box is located. It happened so fast that we didn't have enough time to save anything. Nada. 2 million liters, 500,000 gallons of water, mud and sand submerged our box, running all of our equipment, flooring, infrastructure, and the dream of having a place to help you to change. I was drowning into thoughts. I couldn't think clearly. I couldn't believe my eyes. I couldn't believe what just had happened. How long would it take to drain 2 million liters of mud out of our box? How long would it take to clean it and open it back to our community? How I was going to replace the damaged items? I had no answers for those questions. In a couple of minutes, an athlete brought us a water pump. A few minutes later, we had 2 pumps. By now, it would take us about 2 months to drain all the water. Then, the firefighters arrived, they brought another pump, then more people brought more pumps, 4, 5, 6. After 23 hours, instead of the first 2 months, the 2 million liters of dirty water were drained. We were left with about a feet of mud, so it was time to bring the shovels, buckets, sacks, and wheelbarrows. Who was organizing everything? The community was. There was no leader. They were not asking or waiting for approval. They were simply doing it. They were working together as a team for a greater cause, their cause. They took ownership of it. And for the second time in less than 48 hours, I couldn't believe my eyes. I was mesmerized with the power of the community. It was thrilling to watch those dozens of people, many of them that didn't even know me, putting so much effort, doing lots of work from early morning to late at night. Every day of the week, including Saturday and Sunday, and even under the rain, those people worked. If you don't know what functional movements are, it's exactly what we did during that week. We were doing deadlifts with sacks into the wheelbarrows. We were doing farmer's walk with buckets full of mud. We were doing cleans with squeegees. I mean, it was all functional. And we did it for a broad time in as many rounds as possible and as fast as possible. I always believed in the quote, "Together we are stronger," but I could never imagine how strong we could be. CrossFit boxes from Brasilia and various regions from Brazil and even from the US organized a solidary WOD where people would donate any amount in order to participate. It helped us recover the damaged items and also gave us strength to keep going. And I'm proud to say that after 163 hours, we were clean and open for training again. So CrossFit changed my life for better. I'm fitter now, I'm sleeping better, I'm eating better. It improved my social relationships with my family, with my friends, with my colleagues, with my wife. It gave me muscles, strength, it improved my endurance, it reduced my body fat. The list is long, but most importantly, it showed me that there is no point in changing you if you cannot help to change those who are around you. And last, I would like to thank you and also all the CrossFit community around the world for helping me to become the change I want to be. Thank you very, very much from Brazil. Peace.
Hi everyone, my name is Livia and I've learned to do push-ups at TBT CrossFit.
Hi, my name is Barbara. I learned muscle ups at TBT CrossFit.
Hi, my name is Rafael and I lost 25 pounds at TBT CrossFit.
My name is Fernando. I'm the father of Miguel, and I've learned to do muscle up at EBT CrossFit.